Hi guys, what is up? And today I'm going to be doing a scooter check on my brand new KOS High scooter from Scooter Hut. And Envy has made this scooter. And I'm just showing you that that my scooter came with Scooter Hut stickers and they look pretty sick. The Scooter Hut ride and there's a picture of a guy running and stuff. No photos and less bangers. 360 degrees ahead. And yeah. I've also got this warranty. Maybe warranty, I don't know. Didn't read it. This is an owner's manual, and I'm going to be getting into the scooter check. This is a box of things. So, I've got my scooter here. If you can see, I probably put some scratches in it for it. There's an ice on the bottom right there. And then these are the gloves and well not for an arm on tape. So it's my strategy. So now I'm gonna get into the scooter hop and the scooter check second. And so I'm gonna start from here to here to here. Alright, here we go. So first up we've got the Envy HoloCore 120 wheels with the Envy nylon brake that I've destroyed a bit for riding it today. The Envy SOB V3 or 2 forks. And then same wheel. The KOS Heist Deck version 4 or series 4. And then I've got the Envy headset, something on the Envy headset, with the Envy clamp, the double clamp, and it has like these slits in it to make it extra light when you're riding the scooter. The bottom is slitted for IHC compression, which is running in this thing right now. And then I've got on the top here reaper bars. Well, not reaper bars, but they are reaper bars, but they're like a knockoff kind of thing, but they're still reaper bars. But like all my friends are saying that they're like a knockoff, but I don't really care. But there are Reaper bars, like the highest version of Reaper bars. And then I've got the Envy grips. They're actually really weird, but like I was riding and then like my hands get sticky and they stick to the grips and it's like really weird, but that could be used in a good way if you don't want your hands to slip off. That's good. And I have, if you can see, I've got like this thing that Scooter Brand did with his scooters and you like put on there to protect that, which it has protected it, and I've only dropped this once. Not in like, I thought it didn't sound that good because I need to dial it up properly. And that's the scooter check. And if you guys want to check this scooter out on Scooter Hut, go in to Scooter Hut and search, and it should be like one of the 6 ones there. There's a series 4, but the series 5 came out yesterday and they're pretty slick. I don't think it was yesterday, it would have been anything. But yeah, these wheels look really, really good. And without further ado, roll the outro. Behind closed doors, I'm a fool for your life.